Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to turn off app notifications in iOS. There are actually a couple different ways to turn off or mute app notifications in iOS, so let's jump in to all your options. So if you're a light sleeper and you just want to know a really quick and easy way to turn off all your notifications and calls when you're sleeping, I will show you the quickest way to do that, but you'll have to wait till the end of the video for that little nugget. So there are a couple of ways to turn off notifications, and first is in your notification center, and there are two ways to get to your notification center. So from your lock screen, just swipe up from the bottom, about 3/4 of the way up from the bottom, and if your phone is already unlocked, you're just gonna swipe from the top of the screen down. Now here you can quickly see all of your notifications grouped together per app, and they're stacked on top of each other. Now tapping on a stack will expand all the recent notifications for that app. And so to individually turn off app notifications from here, just swipe left on a notification. And then here, click Manage. You'll have the option to mute the notification or deliver it quietly, as they call it, or you can tap Turn Off to turn off all the notifications. Then tap Turn Off All Notifications if you want all the notifications off. Now, this is a good time to mention, you don't have to turn off all the notifications from an app. You can actually pick and choose what you want to be notified about. And those options are found within the app settings themselves. So back to our example here, if you click on the configuration option, you'll be brought directly to that app's notification settings. And then here you'll be able to pick and choose the specific notifications that you want. Now, another quick tip before we move on from the notification center is that you can just clear out all of those notifications with a quick tap. So just tap the X to the right of the notification center header here and just above all those stock notifications. So like I said, there is another way to turn off app notifications in iOS, and that's found directly in your iPhone settings. So in the settings app, head to notifications, and here you'll have a list of all the apps you have installed, plus the notification styles for each app, meaning you can quickly tell which app has notifications enabled. So to turn off notifications, just tap on the app, and from here, you can customize the alerts or simply toggle off the option to allow notifications right at the top of the screen here. Now there's one more tip I have for you if you don't want to go through each app individually on your iPhone, and that's to use the Do Not Disturb functionality. And that way you can set a specific time that you don't want to be notified. So let's check that out by heading back to our Settings app. And this time we're going to select Do Not Disturb. Right at the top of the screen here, you can toggle on the Do Not Disturb function, or just under that, you can schedule a time for when you don't want to receive any notifications. And keep in mind, this function will disable notifications and calls. Lastly, as promised, if you want to turn off app notifications simply because they wake you up when you're sleeping, you don't have to go through all of these steps. You can simply use the bedtime feature to take care of that automatically for you. So from your alarm app, just toggle on the bedtime option. Now, if you select bedtime at the bottom of the screen here, and then tap on options in the top left, you'll have the option to enable Do Not Disturb during bedtime. Now, there are some other really cool features of the bedtime functionality that I encourage you to play around with. And yes, don't worry, whether you've enabled bedtime and/or Do Not Disturb, you can enable certain calls to still get through in case of emergency. So if you guys want to know a little bit more on how to do that, let me know in the comments below. So that's how to turn off app notifications in iOS. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and up here and here for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.